Thank you for joining. We will be talking to Smriti and Gautam. I hope you've checked the song. It's called Wajah. They're looking really good in it. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Can you see us clearly?
Yeah, absolutely. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm
so good. I'm sure you people must be quite busy right now.
Yeah. But so busy in a good way.
Yeah, obviously. It's good in a cute way.
Yeah.
I saw the pictures. She's really cute. Congratulations for that.
Thank you.
So, how are you spending your lockdown apart from spending time with her?
It is just her right now.
Especially for her, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. So, let's just talk about the song. The song is getting a massive response. It's trending on YouTube on number 22. How do you feel about that?
Oh, that's great. I don't know the numbers right now. But the response has been amazing. And we are flooded with all the messages from fans and all our friends and family. Everybody, no negative response. Everything they like about the song. I think they've loved our chemistry. The song is beautiful, it's sung beautifully, the lyrics are very nice, the locations are great, so I think, yeah, the response that way has been great.
How do you feel?
I think it's amazing. I think it's a good, very good thing that we are having something to do in the lockdown. Where people are very receptive, so it's good.
I said
have a baby, get a lot of attention, and then release a song, get more attention. better for an actor.
Also, Jackie's saying hi to you guys.
Hi,
hello.
Jackie.
So, you shot the song, okay. Like, I think you got the news that you're pregnant, you were 2 months pregnant, and then you went for this shoot. How was all of this, like, all good news all together, how was it for you? How was the experience?
5 months pregnant.
I was 5 months pregnant.
Oh, 5 months pregnant. Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, yeah, the song was supposed to be shot before this, but then somehow there were like the monsoons were there and all, and we decided to shoot it later. But by that time, I'd already, you know, I was expecting. And then I was very conscious that how am I going to look? Is the bump? Because when you're not pregnant and you only have that picture of, you know, a pregnant woman with a big belly. You don't know, it's going to be gradual. So thankfully it did not show that much, but I was initially a little conscious and I was telling my stylist that, you know, give me loose clothes and just take care of this, you know, the bump shouldn't show. But thankfully I was pretty active and the bump also wasn't showing that much, so we could manage.
Yeah, you're looking amazing in the song. I mean, I think there are very few romantic songs that really instantly click. And yours is one of them. Like, the chemistry that you guys have is amazing. It's like, if we can see that, like, very effortlessly you've done that. So, congratulations for that as well.
Thank you.
So, how did you feel? Like, I know it's a great news. What was your reaction when you found out that she's pregnant?
When she was pregnant? Oh, well, I'm going to say that because she has a whole story to say.
No, but you never agree to that.
So, I don't want to say that story. We'll go with her story.
No.
We'll accept her story.
No, actually his reactions have always been funny. You know, his first reactions. So, I mean, he doesn't mean it that way. But I don't know. I think he doesn't it takes time for him to comprehend.
I'd say it's rather a very typical boarding school boy reaction. That's how we react. When women say something.
Yeah.
It's quite sometimes defensive. Sometimes like, okay, but... It's so great.
Maybe you know my expression. He doesn't understand that well, because he thought that I was not happy about the news because I was crying, but that was out of happiness.
Yeah.
So his reaction was like, "What the hell? We, abhi nahi karenge to kabhi karenge." But he was sad. Was his reaction. I was like, "Gautam, I'm congratulating you, and I'm crying in a nice way." So I have to be very specific.
Otherwise, I'm not that bad a guy.
He's not at all bad, but his reactions are so funny. I also laugh about it. But that time I was like, what is this reaction? I just told you we are going to be parents. So,
I think you should have shot that reaction. That would have been a great video for all of your fans.
I guess that's the only thing she has missed shooting.
Otherwise, no, there are a lot of things. there are a lot of things that we miss shooting. Yeah.
So, working together on one set and you're in a very nice location, how was, like, what were some of the nice memories that you have from the shoot?
It was a long shoot, but when we saw all the locations, we were like all, you know, thrilled and excited to be there. And we, I think, started pretty early on that day, 6 o'clock or something. And we were shooting right till like 12 or 1 a.m. we were shooting till. And but we covered like 4 or 5 locations, I think, in the whole day.
Yeah.
And all the locations, even the indoor where, you know, we're doing pillow fight, if you've seen the song.
That
the windows and all. Even those indoor locations were so beautiful that we were really enjoying. The only thing is, it was very cold. We did not expect it to be that cold. We knew it's going to be cold. We're shooting, I think we shot in November. So, but this much, -7 degrees and all. It was like that cold.
Oh, God. Oh, so, that's so low.
Pregnant got a lot of special treatment. Like, she's talking about the pillow fight. There was no hitting happening. I was only getting beaten. There's this whole part, you know, there are these swings which are in the middle of the lake. So there's no way to go there, so I could carry her.
Oh, good for you, but you must have enjoyed it absolutely.
That was that cold, then I could hit my.
The water was. It's good in a way.
Yeah.
Not that good.
Yeah. But do you remember that?
I think Yerevan, Armenia is a very good place, and I think people go there.
Have been shot there, right?
Yeah.
Sorry?
We did not, I didn't know of this place, you know. Armenia, I knew as a country, but Yerevan, I didn't know. And when we reached there, I was like, this is so beautiful. Like, the whole city is very nice.
Okay, nice. I think people loved the video. Like, the locations, the shots are pretty. So, I think now more and more people would go there. Thanks to you.
A lot of people have been asking us about the location also. Like, so cool. Where did you all shoot? So.
Yeah, a lot of people on the comments are also asking, where's the location? So, yeah, guys.
Nice.
Armenia is the place.
Yerevan.
So, how much was Jackie Bhagnani involved in all of this? Like, Just Music is doing great.
Hands down involved in what he's curating for Just Music.
Yeah.
I mean, every song is his recipe in a way. All the elements of you know, making it a hit song is all his. The company is his brainchild, and you know, this is him. This represents his vision of music.
His taste in music is also really good.
It's always been him. Whatever music has been coming out, even from his
movies and all.
You know, earlier Kuli Number One, not the new ones, even the older ones. They've always been fantastic. Even in his own movies, Faltu, even the song which he's done.
Yeah,
all great songs. Actually want to hear, I think.
Yeah, I've also said this earlier, but I mean, I'm very skeptical when it comes to romantic songs. But when I saw your song, I was like, oh wow, nice lyrics, nice location, nice dude. So it was really good.
You know, the other good thing is he really wanted us to do it because he'd seen us do these romantic videos of our own, which we make on Instagram.
Yeah.
He'd seen this real chemistry, which we're probably very thankful to him because he could actually understand that we could give him the justice needed for the chemistry. So that's great.
Yeah, that's the reason I think they probably wanted us, like a real couple.
Whether we are pregnant or not, we want you. So.
Pregnancy was the bonus point, I guess. So I have a game for you. And while we play the game, I'll ask your fans to drop in questions for you. So we'll play the game, take some questions, and then I'll let you go.
Where is the hamper? You are going to send us a hamper, right?
Yeah, sure. Once the lockdown is over, I will come personally, meet your baby, because I want you to do that first, and then give you the hamper as well.
That.
Okay, cool. That sounds like a plan. So it's most likely to, very easy game. You have to tell who's most likely to do what. The first question is, forget an important date.
I can forget if it's like a professionally important
date. You're supposed to just point fingers.
No, but
are you supposed to point fingers?
But it's not. Let me explain this. One second. Okay. There's an explanation to this.
Okay.
If there's like a professional thing or a meeting or something, I can probably forget. But if it is like a something like somebody's birthday or anniversary or something, then he can forget. I will not.
That's like a boy's dream. come on.
Yeah, so that's...
Isn't it? Am I like really wrong or...
No.
You're a younger boy. So.
Yeah.
Who are your boyfriends and friends and brothers?
So you do forget, right? So my answer is you.
But she actually, I think what is more important is remembering personal dates than the meetings. So,
yeah. Can you
hear me now? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Next. Embarrass the other person in public.
When have I embarrassed you?
But I can't. It's like, you said embarrassed. Nobody has. But the chance.
Yeah,
like,
oh,
nobody
there's
has.
No chance I'll do that.
Okay. So nobody has, so you want to point.
I'm like,
okay,
a,
so then even you can.
I can, but I won't, you know that.
How do you think she'll embarrass you? Like, one thing you think that she'll do that will embarrass
you. I find anyone nice, please ask her that.
Yeah, so,
the, yeah, so then how will I embarrass somebody if I find...
What if you are drunk yourself?
That's an excuse. Everyone's allowed to be obnoxious when they're drunk.
Okay.
Cheat on a diet.
Me.
Okay. Take longer time to get ready.
Yeah.
So, you know, the thing is, because as hot as her, I wouldn't need to, you know, patch myself up so much. So.
Oh, nice. Nice comeback you have for that.
Yeah. It's so smart. Yeah.
Really smart answer. I really like that. Panic if the baby cries too much.
We both.
No, I don't panic.
Okay.
There's no panic.
Okay.
No.
You'll ask Jackie that, he'll tell you. There's no panic happening.
He doesn't panic, actually. He always calms me down.
Nice. Good. Cook better dishes.
Both of us can't. Both of us can max make fried eggs. Yeah. That's where we are.
Coffee fried eggs, yeah.
Maggie.
I can survive that also.
Nice. So good. Exchange the gifts you've been given. Have you done it?
Like, yeah, yeah.
Like, have you exchanged any gifts that he's given?
Not all the time, but sometimes, you know, you have to go for an occasion and then I have some gifts lying with me, which I have received, then I would probably give it.
Would you do that?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not much about taking, gifting guy.
Yeah.
I don't even believe
that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, get annoyed easily.
Me.
As I said, calm.
So nice. Not so much. The perfect balance.
Yeah.
Lie about something.
He can. I never lie.
What is the one lie? No,
they are like meaningless lies.
Yeah, meaningless lies.
The lies are not like, you know, I can just say that I'm reaching there and don't reach there in like 20 minutes when I say 20. That's
okay.
Yeah.
Healthy lies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which are the ones that are excusable. Otherwise, I wouldn't be with you now. If there were not healthy lies.
Okay, last one. Apologize first.
I apologize. He used to, but now I do. All the time.
Do you
I don't do anything wrong.
Oh, that's what you think.
People need to apologize when they do things wrong, right?
I don't trust that. I know people, I know men, I'm sorry, but I don't trust
now them. Now you know men. Since so long, you didn't know men. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
now you know men.
No. Personal experiences, so yeah, I think. I'll support Smriti. I won't support you, sorry.
Okay. You're ganging up against me.
That's what women do. We always support each other.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay, I will take a few
minutes. Fans up there, they're supporting me. Watch. They're coming up.
Yeah.
Come on.
He gets a lot of fan support. I want a husband.
He'll wait for that. But okay, I will take a few questions. A lot of people have asked about your fitness. Like, you quickly, you know, got back in shape. How are you managing that?
I'll get the easy answer, then she can get the difficult one. Yes. Gave the flab, I gave the abs. Exchange.
You still don't have any flab. So,
now that
you kept your abs also.
No, I got back my abs. Go on, no, give the nice one.
I didn't actually, you know, a lot. I get this a lot now, especially, you know, that what have you done for your fitness and all. So basically, I did not do that much, and the results are more than what. So I don't want to take all the credit and appreciation. I don't deserve it, I feel. But yeah, I think mostly their genetics and, you know, everybody's body is different and it behaves in a different way. And this is how my body is reacted to my pregnancy, and it did not take me that long to, you know, kind of get back in shape. Of course, I did a little bit, and, you know, I was, I followed a diet and I kind of did a little bit of workouts, my walks and my yoga, or a little bit of swimming. So I think I did very basic things, and but yeah, I followed it, and I followed it right till the end. And before also, I mean, I used to kind of, I had my own ways of being fit. So I followed that, and that's how, you know, it just happened. I have not done anything after my pregnancy. I mean, there are no hardcore workouts happening here because you can't do that for the next 6 weeks. Not next 6 weeks, 6 weeks after your pregnancy. So yeah, so I am doing very, still I'm just following my walks and my diet. I'm just following that.
Nice. A lot of people are asking, also asking, when's the baby?
Baby is sleeping, that's why we are here. Otherwise, we wouldn't be here.
Okay, guys, if you have any other questions, please drop in your questions fast, because I know you have live at 4:30 also. So,
yeah,
I let you go before that. I don't think everyone's just been appreciating you guys. They don't have any questions. They're very happy with what
you're doing. I hope you all have seen the video, and do let us know. We try to read all the DMs and comments, so do let us know.
I haven't found a bad one yet, but I also want to say that I would request, or people who are interested, who like making videos and stuff on TikTok and other platforms, and you know, to create their own you know, videos out of our music and put it up and let us get inspired by their chemistry and see, you know, what new things we can do. We put them up also.
On our song, if you create something nice, then do tag us on Instagram, wherever you're putting it up. And we want to see, because we've also always created videos on other songs. So we would love to see something being created on our song.
Yeah, I saw your friend's one, that Rachel and Joey one. I was so cute. Very cute. Okay, I think I should let you guys go now. Thank you for this lovely chat. This is amazing. And I hope I see you guys soon with the hamper. And take care.
We had a great time too. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you. Guys, we will save the live. You can also go back, check it out on our YouTube. If you have missed any part of this live, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we have another live at 5, so come for that. And thank you for joining in for this live. And please take care, and I'll see you in half an hour. Bye-bye.